dive back into this. God, that's an awful pun. I hate myself for saying that. So, we played a little bit with the Cyclops yesterday, and I thought it drew a ton of power before, but that was because I had the sound suppressing system on. Emergency after turning it off, that thing lasts forever.
Oxygen production
is not that bad. Alright. Wow, actually, you know what? Why is my latency so low? That's awesome. Okay, I'm gonna turn 1, 2, 3, 4. Dude, it's like 4 seconds latency. That's fucking awesome. Okay, anyways.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
But yeah, gonna run, do a couple of stuff, and then I think we're gonna go check out the deeper part of this beautiful ocean. Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, it's nothing. Yeah, yeah. Those stalkers aren't really that bad anymore. I was thinking at work today, I'm wondering if the glowing mushroom stuff is like anything to do with shroom forest, like if it's around here. Plus we need to get some more of that methylite, I don't remember what it's called, the rocks that's on the ground. Not that kind of rock, but like the good kind. That's lava. Once we get the module for the Cyclops, we would actually be able to utilize that to recharge it instead of having to actually use the base to recharge it. Oh shit, I didn't get the gravity. But that's good to know that diamonds are down here. Those little rocks. Oh, there we go. There's one, finally. I didn't even realize I was down this low. Thinking about this all day at work, I'm like, God, I really want to play this game. Sometimes it's hard to focus, but playing a game like this is almost like, I'm guessing it's the same feeling when people can't put down a good book. It's like you're making your own story here. It's just, it's really fun. I love this game. How did your sea adventures go last night? You do any crazy exploring?
Thank you.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I was picking up some gold and diamonds and some lithium in here from the shale rocks. I was hoping I was gonna find like the bio stuff, the gel sack. I was hoping that was gonna be down here because of how glowy everything is. Sounds like a shitty job. What the hell is this? Is that ruby? Oh, that's gold. Have you found the gel sacks yet? I'm having one hell of a time finding those. Like, I was really hoping I was gonna find some here. Oh shit, where'd my... For saying that, I just remember, before I go out, if I find another one of those alien places, I need to bring that purple tablet with me. I don't want to forget that this time. Oops, oops. Oh, I'm running a fish. Shit, yeah.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay, hold on. Let's check that out. I was not expecting to find that. Near the bulb zone. Oh, nice. It's not a bad idea. Let's see what we just got. Paul, requested cross-referencing, yada yada. Where's... Is it? Oh, it's totally fucking after me. Holy shit, he goes kinda quick. Fuck off, dude. I got to make a grapple arm for the prawn to get out of the shrimp force. Oh, okay, so that's one thing I was wondering about the prawn with, like... So, does it not have, like, a, aqua propeller or something like that? Like, it just walks or what? They will grab you and can't attack, will let you loose. Oh, goddammit! Oh! Holy shit, he sounds so close. Where the fuck is he? That's a nice concentration of it right there. I really should make that prawn at some point. Oh, holy shit, there's a real nice cluster around here. Not right now. Oh, it's your birthday today? Happy birthday, man. I did not know.
Fluid intake.
Oh, shit.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh, nice. Yeah, it's crazy. Gmail's been off for
welcome aboard, Captain.
15 years. I really wish I would have, snagged a decent email address when they first came out, but like trying to snag one now, you have to have like 1,000 numbers. I hate that. I hate having numbers in anything. Did it just kill all those fish? Yeah, oh my god. It totally does. It totally cooks the fish. That's awesome. Yeah, I saw it killed it, but I didn't expect it to cook it too. I'm like, I mean, it would make sense because it's pretty hot water, but that's great. That's freaking awesome. Actually, there's no predators around here. This is not that bad. You get a water filtration system, and you're right next to the volcano for instantly getting some cooked fish. Salvage in here, don't I? Yep. shit. Oh, really? I didn't know that they could mesh in this game. I really had that problem with art aberration. Oh, God. Hey, 1 second. Back. I wonder if that thing's down here. We should go check that out. Actually, I don't want to fill up too much of my inventory because there's some good shit over there. Ooh, that's like a green one. Oh, we're good. Dude, really? I already checked this out. Just in case, I'll check it out one more time. Yeah, this is where I got the water from. Oh, fuck me.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Oh my god. I've been in here like...
Integrating new PDA data.
Oops. Just make sure I didn't lose something else. Or forget something else, I mean. You guys will murder me if I touch you twice. Oh, fuck. There's once. Uh-oh. Is that guy fucking with my ship? Do not fuck with my ship. Oh. Are you just... chomping at something? I think we're good, though. We're just gonna... go back in here. Alright.
You know what Maida told me today? She wants to build a habitat 500 meters below sea level. More than a kilometer northeast of here. And she needs Bart and I to do it. She's got it into her head that she can save us if she just acts recklessly enough. But I've hauled Star Wars to Neptune, Plasteel to the Federation. This family operates 9 different mining colonies across the Ariadne Arm. Maida thinks she's better suited to lead. Her contract still says otherwise. But I just cannot damn well tell whether it's the stupidest idea I ever heard, or my only hope. I turned 80 years old last week. I thought I had another 80 in me, but marooned on this planet, there's no swapping out of my liver when the old one fails. Here, I'm mortal. And Maida is useful. So, it's my responsibility to make a decision.
What?
Return to the island and hope whatever knocked the Degazi out of the sky won't do the same to the rescue ship. Or take us deeper in search of answers. And all the while be hoping old age gets me before the sea monsters do. I'll give Maida just one thing. She was right about these caves. There's enough lithium there to fabricate 100 tons of Plasteel. Enough for a damn fleet of Cyclops submarines. There was nothing anyone could have done to avoid crashing here. But I was right to order the detour. If we get off this planet, they'll be talking about the Torgel share price on the other side of the Federation.
So there is something 500 meters below sea level, more than a kilometer northeast of here. Where it is here. All right. More than a kilometer. All right. Okay, so that's not too far. So it's on the left side of the submarine. And then we'll just go 1,000 kilometers out from there. To that base? Oh, the one that we're gonna go look for? There's something I was supposed to bring. Was there anything good there? The alien tablet. Where the fuck's the alien tablet? Where'd that shit go? Oh no, I don't have... Oh, wait a minute. No, I know where it is. I thought I lost it. I put it right here. Yep. I needed that gel sack. Actually, leave this one there. Bring these all. Come here. I need to find out where you are. Cave walls. Okay, so it tells me about it, but doesn't tell me shit where it is. That's awesome. Yeah, you can. You need those, the green cubes, for sure. The, things I left in the other stuff. But yeah, you can make your own alien tablets if you got it scanned. But I figure, eh, I've got, I got one I can bring with me, so. Yeah, actually, why don't we put the, I'm gonna do the same thing I did for the, other camera. Uh-oh. Where's the other camera? Oh, no, the thing didn't, get destroyed, did it? Oh, nope, it's way the fuck out there. Yep. It's still there. So, it was so the left side of this. Just over here. Just over here a little bit. Yep, I think it was down this way. Here we go, perfect. So we don't necessarily need to be right on top of it. But we can hide up right here and we should be fine. We're gonna chill with the fish. Alright. Alright, and then we're gonna turn off camera one. Excellent. Actually, now that I think about it, I probably should get some food quick.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh man, those trees work out so nice. What's that? Okay, can you talk in a different room? You talk way too loud, please.
Are you gonna talk with me?
Oh, for that? Do you have to do that right now?
So when do you want me to do it?
Can we please do that later today?
Okay.
An hour? It's just gonna be like 15 minutes, right? Just gonna be like 15 minutes, right? Yeah.
All systems online.
Perfect. Yeah.
Captain, all systems online.
Spare decoys. Honestly, I should probably have one right next to it. God, that was a disaster. Alright. Let's save first. It was to the left of it. There it is. Oof, scared me. I want to get right on top of that. So we can get as accurate as possible. Okay. So it said, pretty sure it said 1,000 kilometers. Shit. It was the survivors, and it was... No, it was really long. Nope. Nope. There you go. 500 meters below, more than a kilometer northeast of here. We're safe right at this part. Alright, let's, where are you at right now? So we need to get to, yeah, 1077. Northeast, it's not like we're gonna have to be careful. We might run into some Leviathans. All right, how far are we at right now? We got about 600 to go. Ship. Okay, yep. Oh, great. Well, I just sounded the Leviathan over here. Are you kidding me? Saved. That would piss me off.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Scares me how it just randomly crashes without saying why. Stuff at 4. I'm going after that one base that you already discovered, except when I was sitting there driving, I got to about this point, and my freaking computer, or not my computer, the game crashed, and I'm like, god damn it, so I had to start over, but luckily I had saved just before that. Alright. Right when I get to the if I should, like,
explode.
Make this, should I go, I wonder if I should have it slower if there's Leviathans that are near.
Okay.
God. Fuck, that's really close. Oh no, does red mean he's Argoed? That's not good.
Ahead flagged. Emergency speed.
Warning.
Vessel calibrated. Excessive noise.
Ahead standard.
Rig for Cylon running.
Shit, yeah, how far are we?
Warning, entering ecological dead zone. Adding report to databank.
No. We are not going back there. Fuck. Getting out of the dead zone. Oh, I hate the dead zone. Okay, so it said 1,000 kilometers northeast, yet 500 meters down. This is God, scared me. Except 500 meters down is. Fuck. Not even close to where I am. God, I don't want to deal with those Leviathans. Gotta be like, oh fuck.
Ahead flagged. Emergency speed.
Time to get out of here. Time to get out of here.
Warning deploying attack. Rig for Cylon running.
Oh my God.
Initiated.
god. I'm not in a good position right now. Like, this is not going well. Looks like it's full health.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Yeah, I don't see any leak. Okay, so the cave system should be around here. I can't take this thing lower than 500 kilometers. Or the, You'd think it's talking about this thing. Let's get a little bit lower. It was the electric dudes. And I think they're passive, it's just you can't touch them, otherwise they hurt you.
It is your primary damage.
What? This looks like a cave system I would definitely get lost in. But it's got rubies. Oh shit. Okay. Let's start finding our way out right now. Uh-oh. Okay, see, this is why I don't scuba dive in caves for fun. Okay. Don't I have a tool for this? Yeah. I wasn't paying attention. Dude, that was really close to running out of air. Alright, got some rubies, uranium. Not too shabby. Where's my lights? What the hell? Yeah, that dead zone fucked me up bad, dude. So you've been there, so you knew. Oops. You knew it was bad news, so that's why it was funny, because you got to watch someone else experience it, because that was not fun for me. Kilometers southeast, because there's no base down here. You can't even get down 500 kilometers. Oh shit, but did just find a life pod, which I'm pretty sure we haven't found 12 yet. Pretty sure. Let's check it out quick. Real fast. Shit. Yeah, we already got this one. That blows. Awesome. I think I actually...
Ahead standard.
Why'd they turn
ahead
around?
Slow.
Music's got me worried, like, something's gonna happen. Have to use the silent That just drains so much freaking power. Yeah, I probably should swap this out quick. That's not bad. That's not too bad. Because we'll be able to recharge those back up at the base.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Alright.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Ooh. Alien dude. Better if I drive using the camera. Oh, except that I can't see the thing. But this is really nice for spotting stuff. Yeah, no, thanks for letting me know because... Uh-oh.
Warning. Creature attack. Deploying the cladded flag. Emergency speed. Rig for silent running. Ahead standard. Warning. External hull damage detected.
Fuck.
Ahead slow.
Dude, not fair. Fuck.
They flanked. Emergency speed. Warning. Creature attack.
Son of a bitch, dude. Not again. Fuck. Wrong one. Oh my god, seriously? Fair. That's... Oh. Damn. So I was in the dead zone again.
Fuck.
Yeah, those ghost leviathans will fuck up your day. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna be right back. We gotta make a quick call, and then I'll be back online, so... I'm just gonna quit. So I'll be back on in like half an hour, I wanna say. So, alright, see you, man.